taking some help from the world's funnest?
They're going to be here any second. Firefly, eat them up.
I despise you, Wonder Woman.
Now, come on. Do we have to get personal?
How would you like a hot foot?
No thanks.
Not had enough yet? I'm just getting warmed up. Time for you to go down in a blaze of glory.
It's worse than we thought. He's using fire-based puns.
Will you be serious? We need to take this guy out.
Don't you mean put this guy out? Aw, oh, man, now I'm doing it!
Oh, you've got me all fired up! I'm getting along like a watchtower on fire!
There has to be something around here we can use to defeat Firefly.
We need to start fighting fire with, water, I guess.
Precious flames! You ruined them! I'll get you for this!
I don't understand what's going on here.
I won't be extinguished so easily. It can't be. No!
Too bad. I think he was warming to you.
Seriously? Are you proud of what you just said?
Not really.
Maybe we can use the water cannon to get past this flaming wreckage.
You know this kitty has claws.
Cheetah, I implore you, abandon your evil ways and join with me in sisterhood.
Sorry, but I already have new friends, and they like being bad.
Nice! Bad.
Oh, great. How do we get her down now?
I might be able to deflect that laser beam towards her with my bracelets.
Sure beats a bowl of milk and a really long broom.
Make you pay for that? You're not going anywhere!
Yes. Get her off me! Force you to tell the truth. Now, do you really hate me?
No. I really wish we were friends.
There, see? But I think I look better in my costume than you do in yours.
And I don't think Superman likes you as much as you like him.
Okay, that's enough.
You know, I was just chasing Killer Croc through a sewer.
Why didn't you catch him?
Well, he caught me off guard.
But I'm ready this time.
Time. Guess we'll have to take the stairs then.
Robin, what spaceship have you ever seen that has stairs?
Good point. We need to override the elevator controls. Quick!
Something tells me this vent will be rather uplifting.
Yes, and the air pressure should lift us upwards too.
Wait.
I get it now.
I can use my jetpack to reach the controls.
Batman took my jetpack away after he caught me pretending to be Superman once.
Circuitry isn't compatible with this access port.
But my Robin drone should be. Prepare to be jealous.
Bellboy, right? Let's get after those creeps.
Someone's coming, Grundy. Let's hide and get the these losers.
Grundy good at hiding.
Sounds like they're planning a welcoming committee for us.
Ha! Talk about your spoilers. Let's crash this surprise party.
Is the part of the surprise party where they turn the lights on?
Either it's a localized power outage, or they really like building suspense. How's that illumination suit of yours, Robin? It might be what we need to light the way. Night vision is offline. I'm gonna need some light to see what we're doing.
Too dark to see anything. I can put my illumination suit on. Even the bad cave is brighter than this one. Better switch to my illumination.
Suit of yours, Robin. It might be what we need to light the way. Night vision is offline. I'm gonna need some light to see what we're doing.
Switch to my illumination suit.
How's that illumination suit of yours, Robin? It might be what we need to light the way.
Yikes! He's too big for me to fight! Cyborg, help!
My suit's extra large mode should even the odds a little.
Must be here somewhere.
my ears, you little...
What ears? Go get him, Cyborg!
Surprises.
Is this the end for our heroes? Tune in, same Joker time, same Joker channel!
Quite a showman, this Joker arch-villain of yours.
You want to trade?
I'm good.
Those drones were only rusted metal, Batman! Time for door number two. How delicious it is! Batman and Superman taken down by the Clown Prince of Crime!
Going to escape this time, Superman. We'll be right back.
I won't rest until the world is rid of menaces like you, Superman. Superman, but I'm afraid playtime is over.
Superman, and be afraid.
Outfit? Electric suit, right?
An electroconductive discharge suit, actually. It allows me to...
Like I said, electric suit. An EMP should shut that suit down. It's got no power.
I can power the EMP up, but I need the charge from that platform and I can't get to it.
Leave it to me!
Thank you.
our work here is done.
Perimeter alert. Object approaching.
The object I sent Green Lantern of Sector 2814 to investigate.
Greetings! I am Brainiac, an android, and collector of knowledge and civilizations. I have overthrown the rulers of my home planet of Kong.
And you want to join the Justice League? Well, leave your resume with my assistant Angie and we'll get back to you if there's an opening.
I have no wish to join the Justice League!
It was worth a shot.
Although the threat your vessel poses is minimal, I cannot allow you to interfere with my plans.
And what are your plans, Brainiac?
I have traveled the universe collecting things, using my shrink ray to miniaturize cities from every galaxy.
So you're like an evil space nerd.
But collecting cities has lost. I've decided to expand my collection. A city is no longer enough. I now want to collect worlds.
No. To the weapons lab. It may hold the key to defeating this Brainiac.